greater to be made in the city of our God, in the mountain of His holiness. Beautiful for situation. The joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion. On the sides of the north, the city of the great king. God is known in His palaces for a refuge. We have thought of our loving kindness, O God, in the midst of our temple. Let Mount Zion rejoice. Let the daughters of Judah be glad because of thy judgment. Walk about Zion and go round about her. Tell the towers thereof. Mark ye well her bulwarks. Consider her palace, that ye may tell it to the generations to come. But this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our God even unto this.
Lord, have mercy upon us and incline our hearts to keep thy law. Upon me and incline my